your live Super Doppler 4HD weather forecast.
Happy 4th of July, everyone. John Sess returns to Weather Center, keeping you updated on the weather. Muggy conditions, overnight low 71 degrees. And because we've had those scattered showers and thunderstorms move in a little bit earlier, that's good news for the fireworks and the celebrations this evening. Just a 20-30% chance of that scattered shower or thunderstorm around the area, mainly just isolated. Same story for Wednesday. Isolated to scattered mainly afternoon and evening showers and thunderstorms for tomorrow. Hot, humid, high temperature 91 in the upstate, mid-80s in the mountains.